New video tonight of a male bank robber in a ball gown. Police say he held up a Santander bank on Staten Island 2 days ago. The suspect was wearing a silver and black dress along with heels, a hat, and sunglasses. Video from a nearby convenience store shows him ditching the dress and then running off shirtless after the robbery. Witnesses say the man did have a handgun.